can do the knowledge management. And when I collect data in Lampang at Ban Sam Kha, I saw something happen there about knowledge management. This mean the thing that I have seen villager can do it by themselves. No official at all. The case that they did is about saving blood. They can share the idea, they can pull out the reason that why you do that and how you do it. And they change action, the idea between the leader. And they conclude, okay, next time we will do this because of this. So we can solve this problem. That's it. That is that show that in the field of knowledge management. And another example is I didn't see it by myself, but I saw the story from Sort of War, maybe in English, I don't know how to call it. Okay. I look at the video, I mean the CD, and saw and heard the story from them. It's about the lady in Sukhut Songkhram, about the club. It's not C club, but it is the Samar club. You know Samar club? It's a little club. It's black, and we put it in the salt, and we use it with som tam. You know? Okay. The situation there is the lady is very old lady. Maybe she's 70 years old. She used to be the people who sell club. But now, why club is gone? Why is gone? It's no more club. And she tried to find out the reason why. And she cooperated with Soccer World. And she made an appointment with the people, with the leader. And they talked together the reason why the club gone. At the first time, she says she not have a success, but when she do it again and again until she know why, and everyone try to write down together what will we choose to do to collect this problem, and now the club is coming again, and he can save the club again. That's the story from Song Song Club. And she is very old. Maybe she clever than city worker. That's what I think.
Bang Thi, I don't know if you can hear me.